everybody, welcome to Eververse Games. Today we're playing some more Far Cry 5. So last episode, the first episode, we basically did all of the prologue, like the introduction, all of Dutch's Island. So I thought we could do some companions missions, or more precisely, doing the missions that make you get companions. But I have three in mind. What the hell's this? Yeah, awesome. Got really bothered right this second. What's going on, baby? I have a club card. Oh, how nice. Oh, I have a baseball pack. Get in. But anyway, yeah, so we're going to... not at the moment. I don't have any friends who play this, I don't think, so I'm all good. I could have ended that sentence with, I don't have friends. But yeah, so I have three missions in mind that I want to do today. I'll probably get to do them and more. But, yeah. I thought we could start... in... I think it's John's region. Which I'm pretty sure is where I am. I don't remember. But yeah, I thought we could do that to start with. Why is it green? The LED light on my controller is green! Ooh, green's my favourite colour. It has to be a certain green though. It's like a dark green, like a foresty green. Maybe an emeraldy. No. It's a dark green. Now I'm just talking about green. I'm green, da ba dee da ba dee, ba 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 bee da ba bee, ba da dee da ba dee. Oh, thank God. Right, there's live events? Why am I part of... I forgot how you go on the map. Aha! I remembered. Okay, why am I getting like... This is literally where I wanted to go. But, aha! Right. Carry on this way. But yeah, we're gonna go get Boomer. He's a dog. Oh my God, I've got a primal outfit? Oh, I'm getting all such good outfits. Oh, no, the sign. Oh, what's going on? Why can't I drive? Oh, that was a massive apple. I haven't actually played Assassin's Creed Origins. Shit. Right, that's literally the only fault I have with this game is that you can't go into first person, there's third person mode. Shit, where the fuck am I going? I'm so confused. I just wanted to go get the dog. Can I get out? I'm just gonna blow up the silo. Much having the three left. Why won't it blow up? Are you taking the best? Whoa. I see, this is where I was going wrong. It's over here. But now I have, like, no guns. No guns. No bullets. I can get my words out. Yeah, so... So I was going on the wrong side. Wait. I also think... I don't think this is right either. Ah, feck it, oh well. I'm forgetting how you do things. Hello. Don't you even think about it, young man. Oh no, he's gone. Shit. Why can't I? Oh feck! I was forgetting the buttons for the fucking gun. Oh, this is a great start. 10 out of 10. Bloody hell. What? I literally cannot be rusty. I played this game like a few hours ago. I love how I was just like, girl, chill, I asked for no olives. Oh, 10 out of 10. Bye. Oh, they're dead. Oh, there's John. What? I have a key. Oh, poor person. I'm gonna aim. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Aha! Oh God's sake. Happened again. So I haven't got any bullets, you see. That's my only problem. I should have just whacked it. Why didn't I do that? This isn't even where I want to go.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin.
Ah, I was the right way. It's that way. See, I was nearly there. It's okay, doggy. I'm on my way. Go on, Boomer. Doggy. Oh, it's a dog. It's Boomer. Boomer, why are you? Sorry. You can be my dog. You be my dog. Right, Boomer. We've got missions to do. People kill. And they're dead now, so. Specialist. Yeah, we have a specialist now. He's a dog. That was a read. Okay, so can we? Yeah. We have one out of the specialist. Shit. Ah, shit! Oh. I mean, it worked. Come here, dickhead. I have a dog. Oh no, I have a car. Brilliant. Oh, did I blow up the car? Like, oops. Ooh. Right, let's see if you got anything else. Oh, don't think they do. Boomer, have you got anything here? Oh, at least I've got some bullets now. Yeah, I don't think I looted this guy, did I? What's this one? Aha, loot. I've got liquor. Can I drink the liquor? Right, do we have? I doubt it, but has it got any car? Shop. How much money do I have? 291. I knew I had one. We have a car. Look at that bad boy. It was the father who said to me. Right, where's my dog? Can we let him in? Can we let Boomer in? No, I don't think we can. Right, so we've got Boomer. Now, I want to go... We'll go this one next.
Hello? Help? Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches and now those cunts are going to get their dicks scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
I will do. Right, let's go. It's fine, guys. Boomer can run quick. Piss. Right. So we're gonna go to get Peaches. Peaches is a cougar. She's a cool cougar. I don't mean like an older lady who likes going after young men. Even though that is completely fine. I'm talking about an actual cougar. Take me home. Country gnomes to the place I don't belong. West Virginia, up your mama. Take me home, country gnomes. And Shenandoah River, the mountains, something to the bend. Right, so we're in Faith's Regent. Because that's where. I like how each of the animals, because there's three animals, I like how they're all in a different region.
Deputy, that's probably done. You crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across
ah, shit.
Shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
What the hell? Oh well. I'm not gonna lie, I do like the driving in this game. It's a lot of fun. Yes, I realise I'm driving past some people. We've got time. We ain't got time for all that shit. Just took a run over his head. We've all been there. Budge Nixon! Meow. I found a pronghorn inside, which is kind of cool. Did you like that handbrake turn? I thought that was pretty cool myself. We're almost there now. Shit, that's a tree. Oh god, oh shit, oh shit! Fuck! God's sake! Why do bad things always happen to me? Oh well, at least we're there now. Are you looking for your cat?
Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge.
Should we help her?
I know peaches. She's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite.
Can I ask, why do you have a pet cougar?
Smells like processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
There was no need to be mean about whatever her fucking name is. I forgot her name. Right, so we need to go get Peach's treats, which are over here. I love how she literally has a pet cougar. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it's iconic of her. Like, this is her little room. Okay, right, so we need to go that way. I wouldn't nick a car, but I feel like that's just a bit rude. And I've crashed mine, so I'll nick it on the way back. There's an abseiling bit. Oh, I don't even have a grapple, do I? Feck. I keep getting the thing. Ah, shit, there's a bloody bridge that way. I'll go that way. Shit, there's blood there. That must have been Peaches. I'm coming, Peaches! We've got a new enemy of Eden's Gate, the cougar. These wild beasts have attacked some beloved servants of the forest, and the cougars kill them. Okay. Or before they kill you. Let's follow the trail of blood. Aww, he's kept his glasses on. Peaches! Wait, what? Yeah, you dick. Oh, right, where's his treats? Ah, there we go. Huh? Oh! She's here! Hello! Do you want to come home? Peaches. I have a med kit. Come on, Peaches. Good girl. Come on. No, Peaches, this way, this way. Mm-hmm. Ah, you dickheads. He was trying to kill me. Good girl, come on. We're nearly there. She's kind of scary, not gonna lie, but I kind of like her. Oh, I've got some perk points. Oh god, I thought, oh, what was something wrong then? Perks, what can we get? We can get human fish, parachute, grapple. Let's go that one. And that one. Bloody hell, Peaches. Peaches is hardcore. Miss Mabel, I brought your cat back. Where was she? Oh, she's outside, but I'm just gonna... No, I was trying to climb out the window, but I don't think that would work.
I hope you're happy. You had me so worried, you little shit. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again.
Oh, thanks for the...
Got you a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong.
Yeah, I have.
Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days.
You're a lovely woman, aren't you?
All right, off you go. We're done here.
Did you hear that, Peaches? You're all mine. Right, so we've unlocked Peaches and Boomer.
I see you searching, but oh, you look lost.
Hello? God?
I was a rat.
Hey God, it's there. It's me, Margaret. Right, I've got... I don't know.
It's always chasing the same wedge of rancid cheese.
What the hell are you on about, woman? But anyway, while Faith is rambling, we've just got one more pet to find. And he is here.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Cheeseburger, it's me. Oh, shit. Anyway, got a car out of it, so... Right, so now we gotta go to Jacob's region, where Cheeseburger is. Oh, fuck! Sorry. I'm not a Peggy, I've just nicked their car. I've been blessed. Oh, get in. Right. I need to get out of the vehicle, don't I, really? You're welcome, good sir. Shit, I think I just ran over him. Oh, well, he was already dead. I was just helping him along the way. So yeah, we need to go to Jacob's region, which is Wattail Mountain, I think. Oh shit! Oh no, I killed the innocent person! I actually didn't mean to do that. Oh feck! How did I rescue him? I thought I killed him. She be coming round the mountain when she comes. She be coming round the mountain when she comes. She be coming round the mountain. I'm enjoying the ride. It's fun. What the fuck is that? Oh, I think that was a bison? A buffalo? Oh, we're nearly there!
These mountains are home to Eli and his white-tailed militia. Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
Okay, Dutchie boy. I ain't going there, I'm going to the Fang Center. Because I have a certain someone I need to go and find. Wattail Mountain. Ah, fuck, I can't drive. Shit. I have noticed that I've mostly been driving this episode. ASMR. There we are, guys, we're here. Wait, what? I need to liberate. This is an outpost.
Lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. Something is coming.
God, why did the side come through this way? Oh, feck! Shit, I'm gonna die. Feck! I saw that coming, to be honest with you. I did see that coming. This way.
If your soul has grown weary, heart feels tired.
Boomer, why are you doing nothing? Boomer, save me! Boomer! Boomer, please save me! Save me! Oh, thank God. Oh shit. Boomer, come and save me. Boomer! Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Come on, buddy. Come on. Is he gonna come get me again? I think I decided to do these things when I shouldn't have done. Like, I should, like, you know, leveled up a little bit. Oh my God, stop trying to kill my dog, dickhead. Shit, 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 shit. All this for a fucking bear. Die, fuck. Oh, why did I decide to do this? Oh, I'm such a knob. You know what, Jacob? I have forgotten what it means to be strong because I'm an idiot. Okay, we're gonna leave it here for today, guys. We've done a fair bit, but we'll level up before we go get old cheeseburger, because it is a fort, so yeah, but if you did enjoy today, let me know. Leave a like, leave a comment, and do subscribe if you're new. We'd like to have you around, it'd be fun. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you later, guys. Love you.